Okay, how much does it cost to set up a VUF in the Netherlands? It's important, so let's look at it. Here you see cost. You will pay one of a registration fee to register your VUF in a commercial register. The cost for the drawing up a partnership agreement different depend on the notary or lawyer. On average, the costs are between 200 and 400 euros. It's not mandatory to draw a partnership agreement. Interesting. You are legally obliged to keep records. You can outsource this to a bookkeeper or accountant. The price range from $500 to $1,000 per year. Interesting. So what they're saying is technically right, but there are some things that you need to keep in mind. So what they're saying is this: when you have a partnership agreement, you need to create a partnership agreement. So when you want to create a commercial partnership, you don't need the agreement, but it's better to have it, especially if you don't know anything about that country. So it doesn't matter here when you're a partner A and partner B. It doesn't matter if you're a person or a company. That doesn't really matter. What matter is if you have a contract, and in a contract, what does it say in a contract? So technically, we have a commercial partnership between A and B. They're working together. They go to the Chamber of Commerce. And the Chamber of Commerce, they register the company, and then the company will be registered, and then they have a company where they can do business on the one common name, right? Thing is, doing all this thing costs money. So when you create this, what this is saying is, when you create a partnership agreement, the price is on average between 200 and 400. Technically, is it correct? It's correct. So this should be around 200 and 400 euros. But what you need to keep in mind is this is only the price for the agreement. This is not price for consulting. And most of the time when you create an agreement, you need one consulting before and after. That's something you need to keep in mind. So this is only the price for the agreement. Yeah. When you go and register in the in the Chamber of Commerce, you need to pay around around 50 euros. I do not know the exact price, but it's around 50 euros now when I'm making these videos. Maybe it can be more expensive, cheaper after this video, so it's up to you. So you need to do that, and even after you create your company, you need to have a bookkeeper or an accountant, a person that keep track of your records. And it's important to have that. When you don't have that, you can get a problem. And that person should do all your invoices and everything that the bookkeeper or accountant does. And this costs between 500 and 1k a year, right? Technically, this is correct. But in Holland, you have a lot of software. Most people don't know that. That can do this for you, but it depends on what kind of system you have. The software is around 250 per year, and you can hire one bookkeeper to just check it. And most time, because you're paying 250, everything that the software do, everything will go automatic. You can even connect it with your bank, so you don't have to worry about anything. So it makes the works much easier. It also depends what kind of business you have. So this whole process, you can make it automatic, so you don't have to pay a lot to the bookkeeping or whatever. So this is technically all the costs. You have the cost for the agreement, you have the cost for registration, you have the cost for bookkeeping, but there are other ways to make it cheaper for you and to make everything automatic. I advise you to make everything automatic, because then it's prevent you from making some mistakes. Technically, the computer does everything. So that's how I see it. If you have a question about it, what you can do is just go here, press the link, you arrive on this page. You can go on the law center, you can ask me questions directly. If you have a small budget and you want some legal advice, you can go to the legal session, so free legal advice, and you can get during the legal session free legal advice, and then you can ask me anything. And if you find this information useful and you want to support the channel, you press this link, you can support this channel. You will arrive on this page. On this page, you can become a member by supporting us. But what you also can do is you can support us by donating $1, $3, or $5. And you can say something nice. Say something nice like thank you, for example. If you have a question about this, let me know. Just remember, I'm not your creative business lawyer, but I could be.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want